G'day legends, welcome back to Tassie Coin Hunter. Well, we got $80 worth of 50 cent coins. Let me know how many Eddie Marbos you think we'll find. Alright, let's rip into it. Hope you're all safe, hope you're well out there. Remember to like and subscribe. Let's noodle. We might come forward a little bit, get a bit of zoomage. See what we can find. Second coin in Eddie Marbo, low mintage coin, 1.4 million. Ooh, remember, place your guesses at the start. What do you win? Bragging points. No crop circle there. So we'll see what we can find. 43 million of those bad boys. Pretty well standard stuff, 2012 for the side. Look for the donut. 2010, we'll give it no rotation. Nice changeover, but I'm not keeping any. First roll just about done, and first keeper. Nice. One Eddie Marbo so far. I didn't pick that for the first roll. Now, a lot of time you find Eddie at the start, you don't find any more, so I hope that's not the case. 2019, high mintage coin. 2022, put it aside, look at the snake bite. It'd be nice to find a 93. 85 low mintage coins. We're all wedding. And a few more Eddie Marbos. Maybe even a, that was 2012 for the side. I might check them out at the end. Even an encased millennium in good condition would be nice. You don't find many encased coins? Let me know if you do. I don't really find a lot. I found maybe 10 or 12 or 13 over the time, but that's a lot of coins. It's certainly hard to find. Okay. 2022, put him aside as we always do. Yeah, but maybe 2019 IRB, which is low vintage. But the JC is not. No. 71. Get rid of those. 2017, it's not an Eddie for a wedding. 2022. Okay, keep cruising. So far, just an Eddie. Maybe. Haven't found a Ram's Head for a while. It's been a while. So, 98. Bass and Flinders, high mintage coin. Four. Just the high mintage stuff. Check to make sure it is real. 2014. No crop circle. They're getting hard to find too. Crop circles. Eddie Marbo. That coin's not very good condition though. Oh, what do we got? Victoria. A poor state that got locked down the most. But we won't mention that. Okay. 176, and we're looking for anything we'll put on the plinth. So if you find something that's a keeper, low mintage, or definitely something we're putting away, we'll put it up here on front on the monitor stand, and in the month we'll clean it out. We'll see what we found. And if you're still collecting the keeping up with the crowns, 37 crowns, I mean you can collect 38s if you want, but 22. I have got six now, so six crowns, six to go. Okay, still nothing. I store. 2019. Okay. Dipped in my bin. I'm getting a lot of papers. If you recycle the paper. I mean, it's only paper. Okay. 2000 Royal Visit. Come on, something nice. 43 million of those. 43 million. So many. 2018, no. 1970, Captain Cook. Fine vintage coin. So it's only an $80 noodle. So realistically, you wouldn't expect to find a lot of coins, in a lot of keeper coins in $80. But yeah, you never know. Don't find a lot of 50 cent pieces not intended for circulation there. They really are something I don't find a lot of. 2022, put it aside. I just, yeah, don't get a lot of them here. 95, make sure it's okay, it's legit. Joke between me and Craig. No crop circle. High vintage. Oh, here we go. Not encased, not fat lettered, and not rotated. Okay. Keep going. Last roll. Hope you find some awesome condition. No. 98 Bass and Flinders, high vintage. Ooh, I think we gotta be windmill. No, no more eddies. And Captain Cook to finish us off. So, let's zoom these bad boys in. Got my pointy stick. So we're looking around here. It's the donut. Not there. No, nothing there. So that's no good. Zooming back out. So they can go back. All we kept is two Eddie Marbos. That one's pretty bad, but hey, it'll do for the month to see how many we find. So that goes over in the pile. And not a bad Victoria Centenary of Federation. All right, legends, thank you again. And remember to like, subscribe, and give it the thumbs up. Tassie Coin Hunter is out.